Welcome back to the channel, guys, and we're back with another video for Kingdom Come. We're picking up right where we left off. We so-called tricked the guard, even though he gave us the idea into letting us flee, even though we weren't allowed. We got to get our horse. I'm not quite sure where that horse is. Maybe we could blow the whistle for him. Probably not. I don't understand. Where is our horse? Oh, the baker. Okay. Townburg. What's down here? Unexplored place. Where's our horse? Let's just go down here and explore real quick, I guess. No more. Go down here, check it out. Looks like crap. Need a horse. Horse. Do they not have any stables here? Okay, I'm thinking I should have just took one from the stables. That's probably what I should have done. So we're gonna go back up to the castle. Go back inside. I think that's what you kinda have to do, because I don't see any stables. My stamina is poop. Stamina is just Garbino. Imagine running around with all that heavy metal on it. Oh, playing football, I just remember, you know, how I felt lugging the helmet and the shoulder pads. You know what I mean? Like running around, dude, just fighting in that. Oh, I so just. Can you let me in real quick, please? Hey, I need in. Hey, psst. Hey, can you let me in? Wow. Okay. Guess we're not getting a horse, honestly. Where's my horse? I wonder. No, I need J. That's what I need. Well, I need Codex. Horse. I thought I had a horse. It says get a horse optional. Well, this is what's the path to this? Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, really hope I find a horse. Really, really hope I find a horse. A dog? That's a lot quick, okay. I guess we'll just go down here to this little briar bushes. I'm bleeding. Sorry. Does it like heal over? I can't run. It's annoying. How do I get my health back? Can I eat this apple? Need a horse. I discovered a camp. Get washed. Objective fail, get a horse. I didn't know where a horse was. Find my parents.
What's going on there? Answer to my prayer.
Oh no. Okay. Your wounds. Oh, get wrecked! Get off me, boy. Need to put these on, though. Armor. There it is. Okay. Get a pair. Did you have it? Yeah, I'll take that. Hey, what'd you have? Nothing? I feel like I need it. Oh crap, I just think I got poisoned. Okay. I don't know what these people got, but I'll take that bread.
Sweet Jesus. It's the charcoal burner.
I think we're good for now. Okay, there's a guy.
Hey!
No, easy thing. Don't kill me.
That's nothing. Why would anyone do this? What did these poor souls ever do to them?
Oh, I have bandages, yeah. We don't want those.
Just when I wanted to vent.
Oh, he got destroyed. How much gold? What? I'll take those. Take those as well. Give me your axe. Okay. Where are we at? I just wanna... Okay, we're almost here. I think this is where they came in at, maybe? Do we have to go around? Oh, I bet you that's what it is. We have to go back around the way that we left, pretty much. Alright, come on, come on. Trying to see how this... So this seems like the right way. Yeah, this seems right. Man, I need some stamina. All right. I think this is where we start running up the hill. This is how we're doing this. Whoa. Somehow I missed that turn. Oh, getting a little tired. Okay. And we're here. Alright. Crap. They blocked out. Well, how do I get in now? So that way was blocked in. And I guess I could... Guess you gotta go back. It would be nicer if they just... Told me how to do this. I don't want to break my leg. Okay. Is that open? No. I'm gonna literally have to go through the front door where they kicked open, huh? This is why they wanted you to get a horse, but it was optional. This is exactly why. Yeah, here it is. Okay, we're in.
Made it. You lightly. He died with a sword in his hand. You stood by his side and he did this to you. In the end, you were a hero. You didn't run away. Didn't abandon me like me.
There we go.
Why did you do it to me, Father? Why? Why did you leave me? Forgive me. Forgive me for everything. Next time I won't run. I'll never run away again. His face. I'll find him.
Ooh, so revenge. Little revenge mission.
First, I have to find the shovel and take care of you. I remember you told me you wanted to lie beside Mother. Here, under the linden tree. At least I can do that much for you.
All right. So we gotta get a shovel. Probably gonna end up having to go take our parents up there.
Is a good place. You're gonna like it.
The thing is, they never really. Bad. I thought that was it. Where am I gonna? It just says find a shovel.
Oh.
Ridiculous. I think I got roasted. Where do you find a shovel? Where you at, Pop? I don't know how to get in there, Pop.
Get away, you mutt!
What's going on? Miss Jack, what in God's name are you doing?
What do you think I'm doing? Digging turnips? The beast just went for me.
Isn't that the butcher's? But isn't that body the butcher's?
Yeah, that's him. What's that got to do with anything?
I'd say the poor creature is standing guard over his master. You weren't trying to get to him, were you?
What do you care what I'm doing? What are you doing?
I came to bury my parents.
So bury them and leave me be.
I've interrupted you robbing the dead. Is that why you're so ill-tempered? You bastard. Haven't you got a shred of honor?
And what of it? The butcher has no more need of corn. And now that I think of it, your sword would do me quite nicely as well. Will you hand it over without a fuss, or do you want to end up like the butcher here?
The only way you'll touch this sword is when I shove it in your guts.
That's the way you're without a sword, huh? Well, this isn't the end, fucker!
Good master won't be leaving this.
Poor dog. Alright, so let's go bury Mom and Pops. It's like he wanted to fight me, but then, like, I tried to fight that dude, and he was just like, I don't know. Thank you.
Let's get to it.
So now I gotta drag him back, huh? No, I don't. Alright, cool.
Some help?
Is that him?
Yes. Can't you see the sword?
Who are you? What do you want? Zbyszek?
Who do you think we are? Franciscan brothers? We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
Banish the thought. It is my father's sword.
You mean him? I don't think he's going to be needing it.
Oh, crap.
Listen here, boy. You hand over that sword, I might just let you go. If not, you're in for a family reunion you really don't want.
Leave me alone.
Kill him, Grant! Aye! Cut the bastard down!
As you like. Could have just cost you a few teeth.
Ah! Oh.
You'll die for that. Kurva fix. Jesus Christ.
I don't even know what just happened. I got...
I told you how it would end. You should have listened to me. This is nice work. The chief is going to like it. It's new, isn't it? Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. I believe there's a word for such moments. The old man would certainly know. But I'm just a common killer. Did you help make it? No doubt you did. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Hey, gun fuckers! The games are over.
Oh no, they found out. That was the intro to everything? Thank you. pretty good. It's a pretty good intro. And we're back. That's a big castle. Homecoming. Save your parents. Oh, we gotta live out our nightmare. Got him. I'm coming. Here I come, Mom.
Do you need some help?
Henry, wake up.
It's a new day.
Henry, can you hear me? Hallelujah. I thought you'd never wake. Were you having a nightmare?
Teresa?
You still have a fever. Uncle won't be pleased, but you'll have to stay in bed.
Where am I? In Scalitz?
We're at my uncle's mill in Rattay. I didn't know where else to go.
What happened?
You don't remember anything? I suppose that's not surprising. I found you in Scalitz after those bandits attacked you. I thought they'd done for you, but you were still breathing. Why in heaven's name did you go back there? It was madness. They slaughtered everyone who didn't run.
My parents, I wanted to bury them. I had to...
Don't worry. I took care of it.
Thank you.
Any good Christian would have done the same. Now sleep. You need your strength back.
A few delirious days later.
You're awake.
Good morning.
It's near midnight. You've slept all day.
Oh, I feel like a horse fell on me.
The beating you took was worse. But at least the fever's broken.
How did you manage to save me?
You were lucky. I was in Scalitz and I saw Zbyszek and his thugs. I tried to distract them, but it would have been no use if those soldiers from Tamburg hadn't arrived. They were searching for you and scattered the bandits.
What in the world were you doing in Scalitz?
Waiting to die.
What?
They killed my brothers. My family, my friends.
They're all dead.
All of them. Everyone I ever loved. They killed one of my brothers in the mines. After that, what did I have to live for?
Crazy.
Don't say that. There's always hope.
No, there isn't. But it doesn't matter. I'm a different person now.
Searching for me?
Yes. Lord Divish sent them, led by Captain Robart. So tell me, why is a lord of such high standing interested in a blacksmith?
Sir Divish promised Sir Radzik he'd look after me. But as for why they should care, I've no idea. Oh, I'm exhausted.
I'm not surprised. I'll bring you water and something to eat. In the meantime, rest. You're still very weak.
And even later.
Good morning to you. How's the invalid today?
I haven't felt as good as this since they lashed me to the wheel and quartered me on the town square.
Got your sense of humor back. You must be better. My uncle will be glad to hear it. I had a job persuading him to let me bring you here. If you'd lain around much longer, he really would have dumped you on the town square. You can stay until you find somewhere else to live, but my uncle will want payment for taking you in and caring for you.
I've been lying here long enough.
Uncle will be pleased he's one mouth less to feed. But are you truly well enough?
Well enough to do what has to be done. Where can I find Sir Radzik?
He's in the lower castle in Perkstein. He's a guest of Sir Hanish of Lipa. But someone like you can't just walk up bold as you please and demand an audience.
I know Sir Radzik, and I didn't bring him his sword as I was supposed to. I must see him.
If you insist. But you need to speak to my uncle first. You've been in your sickbed for over a fortnight while he paid the apothecary to tend to you, and for medicine. That's a good deal of a coin you owe him.
I've been lying here 2 weeks. My God.
Better a fortnight in bed than an eternity in the grave. If it weren't for my uncle, you wouldn't be here at all.
I owe you both my life, and I'll repay my debt. You have my word.
All right. But before you go to town, you should eat something. You're still weak. There's food on the table for you.
All right, guys. So, once again, just extended amount of cutscenes and just... But, pretty cool where we're at now. maybe we're done getting, you know, our ass beat a little bit. Probably not the way this is going. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. And do not forget to like, comment, or subscribe. And I will catch you in the next one. Later, guys.